and you would, man. Yep, and you remember me, man. Yep. So, wow, yep. Man, that's cool, yep. Man. Yep. Good to see you, brother, man.
Wow, man.
Yeah,
wait a minute, right?
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Love watching you. I hear you be great.
So, Sean, you fought both of them. What do you think?
I came too early.
What do you think? You fought Spence, you fought Ugas?
This is a great fight. Everybody, you guys don't want to hear that, but that's the truth.
It is a great fight.
Like, that's the truth.
Winner will have all the belts almost.
I know, but like, you guys want to know, well, Sean, you fought them both. Like, who's got the more power, and who's stronger, and who's faster, who's got the better game plan, and better boxer, so on and so forth. I think styles make fights, and we're going to have a classic case right here of styles making fights. The cool thing I like is that I think Ugas has thrown a little wrinkle in his game, and I'm curious to see what Ugas comes to the ring on fight night.
Which
Ugas is the best?
Yeah, to come in the fight night.
So when I say the of course I'm speaking about the Ugas that fought Pacquiao. That Ugas is different from, I would say, any Ugas we've seen before that. That Ugas added more boxing. Was very selective with his punching. Didn't wait too long. Didn't get out hustled by Manny or anything like that at all. He was very smart and picked his moments very, very well. And I think that while Errol is a different boxer, Errol is not Manny Pacquiao. Errol is not going to fight in spurts, or at least we don't expect him to. I think that while, in my personal opinion, the Ugas that fought Pac is the better Ugas of the two, I think it's going to take a mix of both to be Errol. Guys, don't forget, I said it's going to take everything that I have to beat Errol Spence, and that included boxing from the outside and fighting him on the inside. Clearly Ugas can do that, you know?
If he counters him the way he did Manny, do you think it's stylistically better for him?
To start?
Yeah.
To start?
Yeah.
You know, because, you know, again, we're talking about EJ. And we're talking about Derrick James. Derrick James is going to see what's going on, and he'll say, all right, do this, do that. And Errol Spence is going to implement the game plan and also the adjustments. So that's why I think this really is just one of those great fights. You know, there's been fights in the past where I really didn't want to make predictions because, to me, it didn't matter who won. I think at the end of the night, it was going to be a great night.
What do you think is maybe underrated or overlooked about your dentist, Sean?
He showed speed in the fight with Manny. I think maybe that, if anything, that's overlooked.